And out of three other stories we're following tonight, Cleveland State University's College of Law is removing the name Cleveland Marshall from its name. The university's Board of Trustees voted unanimously today to accept the recommendation of university leaders. Law school was named in part after 19th century U.S. Supreme Court Justice John Marshall, who has come under new criticism for upholding slavery and his ownership of slaves. The school will now be known as the CSU College of Law.